A visit to a tourist attraction in Scotland may have saved a woman's life.
We get lots of emails from people after the visit, but this was a really, really unusual one.
Camera Obscura and World of Illusions in Edinburgh has lots of hands-on attractions and interactive experiences. One of them is the thermal camera, which was installed in 2009. It lets guests see hot spots in their body. When a guest who was visiting from England stepped in front of the camera, one spot caught her eye.
She noticed she had a red patch on her left breast, and she was concerned about it. She took a picture. When she was back home, she Googled what it might mean, and she discovered that she had cancer.
Yes, she said doctors found cancer in that spot that lit up on the thermal camera. Andrew Johnson explains that the camera actually detects vibration, which causes heat, which is why cancer, which invites a blood supply, would vibrate and appear as a hot spot. Medical experts say thermal imaging isn't a proven method of accurately detecting cancer. But at least one guest is glad she took this thermal image because she's currently getting treatment. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.